Welcome back to Let's Play Seize Your Dragonspear. I am Amethyst Lunatari, heading up the road to an inn where refugees are. Okay, ancient men here, the stone is there, flaming fist encampment on my chest, okay, my equipment. Alright, let's see what awaits us.
A simple matter.
Was this the shadow of something? What is this? Some poles or something erected here? Is this part of some... Well, it almost looks like stairs, actually, maybe. Or poles sticking up out of the ground. I hear wolves. But let's head to this inn first. Is this just sooty, dirty ground? Yeah, this is... ruins of some building. Oh, what's that glow? We can just walk in? Light reflected to a crack in the charred floor catches your attention. A search for the reflected light source quickly uncovers a loose floorboard.
You call?
With flair!
Don't be shy, guys.
Yes, yes. With flair!
You want me?
Yes, dear.
Okay, so we weren't even looking for traps. But we...
Sweetheart?
Probably should be. Is this some kind of goodies?
Whatever you like.
Chantress's hand mirror with three charges. The town of Subar has earned its reputation as a lawless and dangerous place. The rampant brigandry in the area means a great many stolen goods are funneled through Subar's back rooms and inns. One of the town's residents, the halfling Gentress, crafted this mirror to help him divine the true nature of items he wished to buy. After a close call with a were-rat, Gentress decided to leave Subar for the safety of Baldur's Gate, joining a caravan traveling north. The halfling died on the road during a bandit attack, but the caravan survivors drove off the bandits. They ensured Gentress's body and possessions made it to his relatives. Charge abilities... Oh, identify 3 times per day. Okay. I meant to give this back to him. She has 11 potions of healing. Okay, we all have a pretty good amount then. The charred remains of a small inn mar the scenery alongside the coastway. Oh, there's other stuff here.
Yes, dear.
Regular bullets. I don't need those. We have enchanted ones. Junk. An assortment of loose junk, buttons, papers, quills, string, each item worth less than the last. We're gonna need junk for anything? I mean, we did need junk to get through a portal in Baldur's Gate. So you never know. I'm so grateful for the tab feature right now. More... oh, trash. This pile of soiled cloth, broken bits of metal, and frayed twine delights you to no end. Why? Why does it delight? There's so many potions of healing, jeez. Doesn't even make chunky sound, it sounds like paper. Minsk with his raised dead and potions of genius. Well, now we have someone else who can raise dead, actually. I just hope she's not driven out by the party.
Ah! Fresh air and the beauty of nature! So, how long do we have to stay out here?
Magic is impressive, but now Minsk leads. Swords for everyone!
Most of us cannot wield swords.
Your need? Yes, dear.
Anything else?
There is no roof to this world.
Yeah, most of it's gone. Oh, who are these? Oh, these are the refugees they mentioned.
Aye? Yes.
Is it Takos? Takos? Greetings.
It's a hard life on the road.
I haven't been able to find my sister since the crusade came through. She'll be all right, won't she? I have no idea about your sister.
The crusade destroys everything.
Kalar's mercenaries could have at least left the inn standing so we'd have somewhere to sleep.
It's a hard life on the road.
Okay, your sister too, huh? Takos and Vassanal. And she takes the children? Bloody louse-ridden harridan, Takos says.
We're closed.
There's another one back here. Are you sure? I was hoping to find some charcoal for dinner and a pile of ashes to sleep on tonight. Oh, go away. I don't have the energy to talk to anyone. Let me choke on the ashes and die. Why don't you tell me what's wrong? Maybe I can help. I'll tell you my story if it means you'll go away. A pack of clinking crusaders got drunk and rowdy. I decided to throw them out. They decided to put my inn to the torch. I lost 3 heirlooms that meant everything to me in the fire. And my wife left me. Took the kids with her to Baldur's Gate. I'm sorry you had to endure all that. I can't do anything about the inn or your family. I might be able to help with the heirlooms. I've lost everything. My family, my inn, my cloak and shield, the mirror. I might have something to live for if I got the heirlooms back. Okay, this reminds me of the first King's Quest, where the king sends you to recover, I believe it is, 3 different things. One of them's definitely a mirror. One of them is a shield that turns out to be a mirror. I'm trying to remember back, and it's hard for me to remember actually. Maybe we have one of these. Tell me about the mirror. The mirror was my wife's. It's been in her family for generations. She told me it shows the truth of anything it reflects. Oh, that thing we just found. I mean. Kind of hate to give it up, but we can identify things without it. Tell me about the cloak. The cloak was given to me as a memento of 5 years' service in the Baldur City Watch. It's my most treasured possession. Tell me about the shield. A Duke of Baldur's Gate personally gave me that shield as a reward for bravery. If any of the items were stolen, that one would be. I might already have one of your items. I need to check my pack. Take all the time you need. I'm not going to hold my breath. False hope. That's all you're giving me. False hope. Oh, ye of little faith. I should look around for a shield, a mirror, and a cloak. Once I have all three items, shield, mirror, and cloak, I should return to Takos at the Burned Inn. I found a hand mirror within the ruins of the Burned Inn. I believe this is one of the items belonging to Takos the Halfling. Okay, so I can't give him that. I need to give him all at once. It's awfully limiting. I found a halfling named Takos sitting in the ruins of his inn. Not exactly, next to it. Rowdy crusaders, mercenaries, I assume, burned the inn to smoldering timbers, and they, or someone else, stole three of Takos' family heirlooms. I should keep watch for a shield, a mirror, and a cloak. Okay.
Oh, it's you again. We're still closed.
I managed to locate some of the items you lost. How many have you found? One. Well, keep looking. The rest must be out there. Really, you don't want that one? Alright. Herod is over here. Do these have quests too? The saddle? Gods help me. No more, please. I've endured so much. I can take no more. What happened? Maybe I can help. Leave me to my misery. My wealth, stolen. My home, burned. I have nothing to live for. Nothing. Did you get mud on your silk robes? Okay. Hello?
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
I'm afraid I have little to trade, although it is authentic. When I fled the crusade, I had to leave much behind. What can you tell me about the goings-on in the area? We've had a spell of troubles. We're all refugees, and we banded together for survival, but some of us have vanished. Five have gone missing so far, leaving all their possessions behind. It's a right mystery. Have you any clues as to what happened? I don't know anything, really, but you see that tall elf woman? Talaria is her name. Oh, down here. She arrived right before the disappearances started. No one knows anything about her. The new arrival is the first suspected. Well, it's a place to start. I'll speak to her. Luck to you. The Vanished. I should talk to Talaria in the refugee camp about the missing refugees. Several refugees have gone missing, and suspicion is cast on an elf who arrived recently. I should talk to Talaria and see if she knows anything about the missing refugees. It says that too. Okay, I'm guessing this...
Boo
yes.
Likes the forest. And I do too. There is much to nibble here.
Alright, and there's another refugee in the trees here.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
The crusade took me food and left me in the dust. I head south and what do I find? More destruction. Talaria, I presume?
Good day, and hello to you.
What is it you want, stranger? I was wondering if you might be able to tell me anything about these woods. I know nothing of interest, and I value my privacy. Leave me alone. Oh my.
I much prefer wooded regions, but one must be flexible in these times.
I want conversation, mostly. You seem like an interesting person. Okay.
Few of the fair folk concern themselves with the affairs of the state.
Looks like we have to go right to the punch here. I heard some people have gone missing from this camp recently. I've heard the same, but I don't know anyone who has vanished. Have you seen anything suspicious? There are too many people around. I can't say anything here. There's a clearing just inside the forest northwest of here. Meet me there. I'll tell you what I know. Huh? I should go to the clearing west to meet Talaria. It's a trap! Talaria is going to meet me in a clearing nearby and tell me what she knows.
Yes?
Okay. I'm guessing she teleported to it and not just away. Let's see if you might know anything else.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
Never mind. Okay. Or was it... Takos wants the heirlooms. He didn't have anything to say. It was the other guy, yeah. A clearing west of here. Well... Fun for the whole family. There's an announcer? What's this? Is that? What is that? Oh, you very heavy footsteps.
Step right up, young folks. Would you like to witness the most fearsome battles of our time? Here, have a flyer.
I might. Where would I go to see these epic combats?
Right up the path. A new bout should be beginning soon.
Black Pits Flyer. Okay, we've already taken place in the Black Pits. I mean, taken part in it. Witness a deadly battle between ferocious creatures. Okay, who got the flyer? Yeah, I did. Someone has written, bet on a squirrel. The squirrel always wins atop this crumpled parchment. Closed for a time, but now returned. Witness the peril, the power, and the pageantry of the Black Pits. Fearsome wild animals battle for supremacy. What will emerge the victor? The ferocious wolverine? The brawling black bear? The slithering basilisk? Or perhaps the aggressive ankeg? Okay, this is the only one... That's really good with the alliteration here. So if Bailoff is behind this, he's slacking. Come see the greatest battles of our age and place your bets on which creature will emerge from the pit alive. Okay, so this time it wouldn't be us taking part. We'd be betting on animals? Oh, journal updated. Keep saying journal update and there's no journal. Unless it's thrown back into 7, but... Whatever.
You want Boo?
What's this? A deer. Come one, come all. Free admission. Okay, so somewhere is a black pit, and somewhere is this lady. Wants to tell us where these people have met, and she's probably just going to attack us. So I don't know which one we're walking into. Instead we're walking into a gargantuan spider and 2 phase spiders. Okay, Glint is webbed. I guess that's the gargantuan spider doing that. Face spiders are injured.
What?
Yes.
Yes.
What?
Yes, Abil.
He's webbed, so can he switch to Ranged?
Huh?
We can't do anything. Is he really just... He's only webs. I can't even attack range or...
Trouble?
Oh boy.
I am yours to command.
Yeah, I'll command you to take an antidote then.
I?
What? I will!
Minsk poisoned?
Yes. You want Boo? Jeez, doesn't it, evil?
Get him!
What?
By demand?
She said get him.
Velbol?
Yes? What is it?
This spider's kind of tough.
There is no roof to this world.
That's true. Oh, he's unconscious. Need to,
What?
Quick spell here. Wait. Okay, that's what I meant to do.
What do you need?
So he can't store one.
Uh-huh.
Never mind. Got confused. So this is... This one is Cure Light.
When danger calls, Minsk answers. Sword first! I kick bad butts, and I cannot lie!
Right. Alright, hopefully that's sufficient. Anyway, so, yeah, we might as well explore the rest of this. She's supposed to meet us to the west. So, it's somewhere around here, back up there.
Yes!
Let's try to move. Oh, there's another one of these menhir stones. Okay, none of us. Wait. I only see three.
Hey!
Hey there.
Alright. So I'm stuck.
Yes!
Just gonna wait. Don't get too close. See if I can get out.
What? Fine.
Yeah. Let's talk more fight.
I'm stuck again.
Yes, a simple matter.
Are we good now?
you want.
Yes.
So there's another one of these things. Before we mess with it, let's see if there's anything else out here. Or anyone else out here. Almost back to the camp. We can't pass through there. A pheasant! Kill it! It's a chaotic, evil pheasant. Trying to see if we can close out the fog of war here. Clear out the fog of war. Mostly. Alright. Okay, that looked weird. It looked like a dragonfly. I'm gonna start flying. Alright. So last time we got attacked by a wraith. Runes eroded by time mark one face of this tall stone menhir. One image shows a man exhaling a billowing cloud, a look of terror on his face. Okay. So this didn't work. Let's try humming at it, made a wraith come out, or at least the other one. Singing? The menhir's hum turns harsh and grating. I took one poison damage.
You want me?
You called?
What is it?
Okay. That's not as bad as the wraith. Although we did get experience for fighting the wraith. Singing to one of the ancient menhirs around Coastway caused it to emit a pleasing tone. I wonder what would happen if I did the same to the others I've seen. Well, that wasn't a pleasing tone. That was... It turned harsh and grating.
Fine.
Oh. The menhir emits a pleasant tone and its runes glow faintly. It seems to have been activated. Okay, so now it emits a pleasant tone. Yet I can do nothing more with it. Okay, what about the other one?
What? Let's talk more fight!
Does that mean now I can interact with the other one? Burned in. Yeah. We've explored a good amount of the map already. So we try messing with this one again because I couldn't seem to do anything more with it. But that might have been a bug, maybe.
Sword first!
Yeah, it still doesn't seem to work.
What? Such menial tasks.
Alright.
Trouble? Sword first!
Kind of worried about how we can't interact with that one. There's an area here we haven't explored. Next battle at the Black Pits begins shortly. Oh. Wait, what's this? What is this? There's bodies. Are these bodies? We can't look at them or do anything with them. Alright, that's weird. Okay. Oh! I'm still looking for the black pits or this lady. You might know where these people have gone. Here's another one of the stones. Here's someone turned to stone. Two statues. A lesser stone golem. Okay. There's Talaria. Okay. I mean, she's not attacking us yet, but she's surrounded by statues.
Yes, Abel.
Protection from evil.
Manus potentis.
And?
Haste.
Pressy.
Aye.
Oh, he has that ring on. I think it's a ring. Reaction. Here's something, a free action. This, yeah. Not the best thing to have, because now he's not hasted.
Yes, yes?
Chant. All right. Running up to talk to the stone golem.
Yes. There's talk, more fight.
Stone golem, lesser stone golem has nothing to say to you.
You want boo?
With spectacles a spectacle, you catch sight of an otherworldly creature. A goth. Okay, is that on her side as well?
Good day, and hello to you.
And here you are. I'm assuming time doesn't pass at this point. I want her to tell me, what's with all the sculptures? I'm an artist unlike this land has ever seen. These statues are my creations, taken from flesh and made perfect eternal stone through magic. They are more beautiful than they ever were in life. Five refugees, five statues. That's one mystery solved at least. They are my pride and my legacy. My display is not complete though. With my assistant's help, I will add another piece to the exhibit. You.